But you know what? There's a time and a place for everything.
Yes.
Tonight, I personally want to put a big thank you out to everybody that has supported AWA Wrestling, supported wrestling in South Africa, and just coming out tonight as well as supporting us. All right. One of the sad things for me this evening is over the last 3 years, we've lost lots of friends, family, wrestlers, and you know what? Tonight, to me, this is a tribute to your friends, your family, and people that you know as well, that we have lost over the last 3 years. So please, ladies and gentlemen, could we have a minute's silence for our friends that we have lost? You know, it's hard for me. I've wrestled in the ring with these gents. Donnie Fortis, Donnie Britt, Jimmy Abbott, Big Bad Bruce. We've shed a lot of blood in this ring. Manny DeFaro, you're looking at Renegade from Johannesburg, who passed away a month and a half ago. And another gentleman in the ring, Brilliant Baker. And, you know, and lastly, then we go along and we have a look at what puts our events together. Our events get put together by people that support us, which is you, as well as companies that have actually supported us over the years. But then we also forget about the people in the background. We had Mr. and Mrs. Majid from our food store, which has been with us, supported us from day one. And they unfortunately also passed in the beginning of COVID. Then we had a big friend of mine, that's AJ Arikasad. We put on an event here, 2019, November the 9th. It was the first South African wrestling event to ever be on Fight TV, where the people from all over the world have had the opportunity to see the talent that South Africa has.
Yes.
And proudly, we had a very successful event. Unfortunately, he's also gone. And lastly, is the man that supported me in 1995 when I started the promotion, restarted the promotion. Mr. Salim Dowji, great man, businessman, things like that. He supported me. By the first event, he came and he supported and he bought the first 8 tickets for my event. And that grew to 50 and 100 tickets at a time. He unfortunately also passed, and I would like to pay tribute to all of these gentlemen and ladies that have passed. Can we please have our traditional ringing of the bell of 10 count, please? Ladies and gentlemen, if I can ask if you can please stand to your feet while we toll the bell 10 times for those who could not be here with us this evening. Thank you very much. Now, let's get ready to rumble.
Yes!
The adrenaline pumping with a lightweight division, and it's a triple threat match. And I can have to bring the first superstar here tonight. Put your hands together for Wilfred Mc Fish! This triple threat match, please welcome to the ring, Jack to start off the first show in 3 years facing the lightweight division.
Oh no.
Nice suplex there by Ultimo Wulf II.
Come on, really? You're gonna sit like a spectator?
And you have to ask yourself the question throughout this night, if there's any ring rust on any of these superstars, first time competing in 3 years.
A shot from behind now, Cooper. Coming 12 right to the back. Take nothing away from Jay Cooper, he's one of the most experienced superstars in this match.
Ultimo Wulf! Ultimo Wulf!
What? That's why Wolf's trying to get rid of Wolf in there. Took too much time. Allow Jay Cooper to come back.
Yes! Oh, yes!
Oh, wow. Nasty landing there on that head scissors.
One more time! One more time!
Keep your eye on Ultimo Wulf here. This is the House of Pain!
Come on! Let's go, Wolfie!
5 minutes into this show, and bodies are flying.
That's gotta hurt.
Jay Cooper now sent back inside the ring.
Go, Wolfie!
The Wolf needs to capitalize here. Oh, wow! Innovative offense here, that's springboard.
One more time! One more time!
Chandler's now driven into the gut in the corner. Again, this is a triple threat match. No disqualifications, no countouts. Hence the reason there was no break in the corner.
Oh, shining wizard!
Also, Wolf in firm control here. And Fish now back inside the ring, back into the action. Sends him off the rope,
comes in
with
the clothesline. Yes. Oh!
Look at Cooper now, trying to take advantage of cover on a kick out.
Come on, Wolfie!
Is this your point? Get
away! That's Jay Cooper thinking here. Perfectly executed. Now the pitch here to cover. Kick out. Before broken up there. Triple threat rules here. Referee stepping in. But again, cannot disqualify Jay Cooper here. But you gotta have some semblance of control.
Do it again, son!
Sunset flip, oh! Cooper able to walk through. Cover, two and go. Also a woman now looking for a suplex, got counted in. Fisherman's Buster Cradle here. And Jay Cooper able to break it up there. Cooper now submission lock. Oh, the break off that hole.
Frog splash!
This is anybody's match to win here. And a win tonight is a huge victory for either of these superstars after being off for 3 years. Cooper now. Oh, nasty German suplex. Ultimo Wulf trying to take advantage. Oh. Man, oh man, was that close. So close. I really have had an upset here. Ultimo Wulf whipped across the ring into the corner. Oh, wow! A lariat of a clothesline! Sends Ultimo Wulf outside the ring.
Come on, Wolfie!
It's all Jay Cooper right now.
Get back in the ring, Wolfie!
German suplex again!
Come on, Wolfie! Take Take your chance! Go, Wolfie!
Sends Cooper over the top rope under the apron.
Suicide dive! Suicide dive!
Watch out! Oh, wow! Again, innovation. Here's your cover! My, oh my, another near fall. Again, this is anybody's match here. These are three world-class athletes. You'll not see any better anywhere, I can promise you. Versus the Irish Richard. Oh, there's Cooper! Cooper now going to sneak in from behind here. She's out now. Here's the cover. Two count only.
Oh, come on, man!
Very awkward, very awkward. Let's play!
Cooper, perhaps looking to end this here.
Yes! Come on, Wolfie!
I can't capitalize. Oh, wait a minute.
You had him!
Only a two up. I have no idea what happened there. Both superstars looking to put away Jay Cooper, who has not made any friends here tonight. And away the arm on the shoulder being wrenched back. Oh! That can easily pull your shoulder out of socket. You can see the pain on the face of Jake Cooper. Got the referee to shut the door.
Come on, Riff, man! Riff, this open pin, man! Come on! Where were you looking, man? Come on, man!
Cooper.
Oy, oy, oy.
That far away look in his eyes.
This is gonna end
all three men are down here.
Come on, Wolfman!
Ultimo Wulf back to his feet.
Come on, Wolfman, take it on!
Wolfie!
Come on, man!
And a big uppercut.
Damn!
Come on, Wolfman!
Hey, wait!
Come on! Don't listen to the guy in the ring, man!
The veteran directing traffic here. Drop kick right to the side of the ribs.
No.
Target the shoulder!
Double leg takedown, elbow boots, and stop, right to the abdomen.
Where you at?
And that's the Jake Cooper that I've seen in this ring before.
Come on, Wolfie, you can still win!
And again, Cooper directing traffic here. DDT and Stereo. But again, only one man can win this match.
Come on, really? Come on, Wolf! Do it! Do it, Wolfie!
Cooper might want to turn around. Drop kick! And another one. Also, Wolf in a third drop kick, building momentum now.
Froggy! Come on!
Ultimo Wulf.
One more time!
Come on, absolutely disrespectful.
Come on!
With a running knee. that's gotta be it.
You suck, Jay!
Here is your winner, Jay! From Jay Cooper, what a opening match!
Scissors kick! Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, Ultimo! You start a half. We're going to switch things up completely, and now we're going to go to the big boys. Ladies and gentlemen, this next match is a tag team match. Schedule for one fall.
Till they hear you. And they're running roughshod all over tag teams, all over the countryside, the city, the metro, all the districts. We're quite the special thing going right now. And then we got called out by your big man, Johnny Palazzio.
Like a Johnny!
Anyway, voordat jy my onderbreek het, om beskof, rude, we've been challenged by Johnny Palazzio because he wants a little bit of the magic that we, two of us, have been gathering. And he's been going around talking about a mystery partner. Now, my good friend Oz brought me a Webster's dictionary and showed me that the real definition of mystery partner is actually no partner. You see, I know a thing about poker or two, and I know when I see somebody bluffing. That man has stabbed so many people in the back over the years, including yours truly and the good man Oz here. Yeah. No, you don't believe me. You don't believe me. You think he's a good guy. You, what would you know anyway? The collective IQ of the number on my back.
Johnny! 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 Johnny!
Grow up. How old are you? This old? Anyway, so we know he's got nobody in his pocket. Niemand like you, ni! Sure? We're looking forward now to a match between Johnny Palazzio, who stole after, and who do you think is the partner? Miss Gorgeous, yeah! Gorgeous, gorgeous.
Hey, Johnny! 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 Come on, Johnny!
Okay, let's try to regroup after that. Ladies and gentlemen, their opponent, or opponents, we'll find out. Please welcome first to the ring, the Italian Stallion, Johnny Palazzio! Get old.
Let me tell you something, man.
Love you, Johnny!
Let me tell you, COVID and lockdown affected a lot of people. It killed businesses, we lost friends, we lost family, we lost soldiers along the way. It affected everybody. No one was left unscathed. But I didn't think I'd see this again. I didn't think I would be able to come out here and see each and every single one of you.
Yes, Johnny! Yeah, man.
You know, and I just want to thank each and every single one of you that have come out tonight and showed your support to not only me, but to the whole of AWA, because without you guys, there is no Johnny Palazzio, there is no Shaun Koen, there is no Sammy Swingers, there is no Oz. And whether you like that or not, boys, that's the reality. And it's you guys that make me want to get up and fight, and fight, and fight, and fight. You think you're wrestling one guy? You think you're wrestling one guy? You are wrestling an army.
Yes!
You are wrestling family. This is the AWA family. Anyways, let's get down to business. So, I've got a mystery partner, and you say I don't. So, who better to face two of AWA's hardest, toughest, strongest, and downright, I'm not going to say handsome, I'm not going to say that to you, I'm not going to say that. Combatants that AWA has. Who better than the person I've got? The person, the legend I have with me tonight is one of the most destructive forces AWA ever produced. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not going to waste any more time because I'm looking forward to this. Put your hands together. Give an AWA Johnny Palazzio welcome to you. Almost. Just as destructive as that. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Missing Link!
Yes! Missing Link, come on! Yes!
Come on! The Missing Link!
Yes, Missing! No freaking way!
Sammy thinks that Johnny Palazzio has a poker face. Have you seen the Missing Link yet? Can it be? Has caused more destruction than COVID and load shedding combined. And it looks like Swiggers and Oz are They're trying to leave here, but oh. Sammy Swingers and Oz thought they were going to have a two-on-one handicap situation here tonight, but it was not to be. Missing Link answered the challenge, answered the phone, and he is inside the ring alongside the Italian Stallion, Johnny Palazzio.
Come on, get in
there! Please, if you do not have goosebumps, check your pulse. This is going to be an incredible, hard-hitting, bad thing to watch in that ring right now. And I'm not talking about Sammy.
Johnny Wrestling!
It looks like it's going to be Johnny Palazzio to start for his team.
Lekker Johnny!
Looks like Sammy will start for his team.
No disrespecting the ref, Sammy!
Sammy wants no part of Missing Link. Oh! This is a house of pain.
Let's go, Johnny! You still got it!
After 3 years. And you know, we had to give you the best of the best.
Come on, Johnny!
Palazzio powers Sammy back into the corner. Continuously teasing that tag. Mind games early on here.
We want Link! We want Link!
Under the eye by Sammy Swiggers.
Come on, Sammy! Sammy!
Sammy. Referee couldn't see any of that. Forces Palazzio back into the corner here. Of everything that Sammy Swiggers said in his opening monologue, if you will, the one thing that was true was the fact that Oz and Swiggers have been teaming up for a number of months, taking on top tag teams throughout the country. Here's the cover now.
Come on, Drake! One! Come on, Drake! Come on, Drake! Come on, Drake! And no one match!
Come on, Johnny, get out!
Oh, come on! Oh, come on, man!
Palazzio now. Irish whip across the ring. Oh, nobody home there for the knee.
Come on!
Palazzio able to sidestep. Big right hand.
Yeah! Oh. Yeah, man!
The power of Johnny Palazzio. Here's the tap. I'm not sure if Oz made the tag there.
Illegal tag, Mr. Riff, man!
Tag made now. Oz with the boots. Oh! The hardest chops in the business. Oh! Now scoops up Johnny. Slams him down hard. Trying to wear down Johnny Palazzio now. And again, this is a great strategy by Oz and Swiggers, not allowing Johnny Palazzio to bring the missing link into this match. They were not prepared for the missing link. He was a mystery partner for Johnny Palazzio. Oh, headbutt right to the back.
Come on, Riff, get him out, man! What about a five count, man?
To the hallowed halls of the Goodwood Civic Center.
Come on, break the... There you go! So come on, break the hold, Riff, man!
In this building. But again, there is a lot to be said for the history of Johnny Palazzio as well. There's a little bit of truth to the fact that Palazzio has stabbed a few guys in the back. Oh! Only a one there, Palazzio, able to roll his shoulder off. And I'm not sure how smart it is for Sammy to be taunting the missing link.
Come on, Johnny! Tag in the missing link!
Palazzio, every time he tries to come back into this match, he gets cut off.
Come on, Johnny!
Sammy.
Come on! Tag the link!
Oh, wow.
Tag the link! Oh!
Fingertips away. But this is how smart.
Come on!
And again,
that's dirty tactics, Mr. Riff, man!
But he needs to make a tag to legally end the match. Going to work on the knee and the legs of Johnny Palazzio.
Oh, come on, Sammy, he's coming, man!
There's nothing pretty about the offense of the Oz. We've seen that over the years. As destructive in his own rights as they come. Off the rope now. Oh! Come on. Two count.
You're sadistic, Sammy!
Tag made in Oz now.
Yes! Yeah!
Oz packing Palazzio into the corner again.
Come on, Johnny! 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 Come on!
Palazzio needs to somehow, some way, make a tag to the missing link here. Oh! No, no,
yes!
Way home again.
Now's your chance! Johnny, now's your chance!
That's only an instinct.
Come on!
But can he make a tag, though?
Come on, Johnny! Johnny, do it! Do it!
Palazzio on the proverbial spaghetti legs.
Come on, do it! Yeah!
Finally makes the tag! And here comes the missing link!
Come on!
Sammy got out of dodge. Oz tossed out of the
ring. Get him! Get him, Link! Get him!
And again, rakes the eyes, the underhanded tactics of Sammy Swiggers. Sammy ducks the clothesline, ducks the reversal again as well. Oh, wow!
Let's go, Link! Let's go, Link!
It's almost as if he ran into a truck.
Missing Link! Missing Link! Missing Link! Loser! Boo!
Lock up, center of the ring. Set across the ring. That's how you do a clothesline. Big knee to the side of the head there.
Oh, come on, Rafe. What about a low blow, man?
Oz trying to regain control in this tag team match. One fall to a finish. Missing Link is not had enough here. Oz, off the top turnbuckle.
Get him, Link, get him!
Tag me. In comes Johnny Palazzio. Quick tags now.
Lay back some big Shami.
Oz in a precarious position right now. A far way to go to his tag team partner, Sammy Swiggers.
Oh, come on, man.
Oz hangs on
there. Yes!
And then across it, sent to the outside, is taking Oz home night.
Yes!
Here at the House of Pain.
Come on!
Head bounces off the apron. Oh, shot across the piece. Off the table. Off my table with the head of Oz. Desperation counter. Wait a minute. What the?
What the?
That's Romeo. Romeo Valentino.
What the hell, Ray?
Where the hell did he come from? Gentlemen, I get the official word here from the referee after what took place, and he's called it, ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this match, Sammy Swiggers and Oz.
What the hell, Romeo? What the hell? Romeo!
Ja, ik blijf goed voor de foto's.
You know what? I'm not going to say anything, but these people didn't deserve that.
Romeo!
I know you don't care, but you will care, because I also didn't deserve that. So, you've got a match later on. You have a match later on. You want to kick people when they're not looking. You want to kick me when I'm not looking. That's fine. Because I'm going to kick you when you're not looking. So here's the kick. That was a good kick, by the way. Here's the kick. I'm Johnny Palazzio. And the whole AWA fan base challenged you, Romeo Valentino, to a singles one-on-one, not at the next show.
Tonight! Come on, tonight!
Not next year. Not next week.
Tonight! Settle this right now!
We challenge you tonight.
Get your butt in that ring!
So, if you want to be a big boy and kick big boys when they're not looking, the big boys will show you how to play.
Do
so
it!
So if you are a big boy, you will say yes and face me before the Rumble tonight. But don't just take my word for it. Ask them.
Yes! Make it happen! Make it happen, Uncle Shaun!
I said, ask them!
Make it happen! Make it happen, Uncle Shaun!
I said, ask them!
Yes!
So please inform the AWA crowd what will happen next.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is official. Johnny Palazzio going one-on-one with Romeo Valentino. That is coming up later tonight. That is going to be an epic encounter, one for the ages indeed. Palazzio disrespected no more. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a quick break. And I don't know about you, but I am extremely hungry. So I'm going to make my way over to the back there for the best chip rolls, the best burgers this side of the Southern Hemisphere. But if you want something to drink, then I've got you covered as well. I got all your refreshments for you. So please grab yourself something. And
guys, as you can see, I'm standing with the AWA legend, the Lion, Shaun Koen himself. It's pumping, and we are only halfway through the show. The legend himself said we can expect a much bigger second half. And I, for one, am amped. He said he's not a man of few words, so let's do it. Something.
There's a lot more to come, and just wait to see what's
AWA
happening.
For life!
Now. Because like Johnny said, if it wasn't for each and every one of you guys, we would not be able to be here tonight. We would not be able to do what we do. It was 3 years. We have no idea what to expect. But you guys came out in the masses, hungry for what we do in this ring. And we can't. This business is not ballet. And with that being said, injuries are definitely real. And with that being said, tonight we're going to crown a brand new Cruiserweight Champion. Unfortunately, due to injury, the title had to be vacated. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring out the former AWA Cruiserweight. Jason Sensation!
Lekka Jason!
House of Fame, how are you guys doing?
Lekka Jason!
Oh, I wish I could say the same. So, you guys are probably, well, as I said, wondering why I'm out here in my street clothes, music, carrying the Cruiserweight title.
Talk about your problems!
We're getting there. So 6 or 7 years ago, I dislocated my shoulder for the first time, and ever since then, my shoulder has probably dislocated at least another 10 times, and I've already had 2 shoulder operations unsuccessfully, clearly, and it looks like I'm gonna have to go for lucky number 3. So.
No, man, come on.
Yeah. That is what brings me out here in front of you guys tonight. I am unfortunately here to relinquish the AWA Cruiserweight Championship.
No, man.
Thank you, guys. So.
Thank you, Jason. Thank you, Jason. Thank you, Jason. Thank you, Jason. Thank you.
Now, thank you guys. I just want you guys to know that this isn't the end of Jason's Sensation. I will be back. Obviously, depending on how the operation goes, depending on how life goes, I will hopefully see you guys in the not-so-distant future. But for now, I just want to say thank you to House of Pain. Thank you to AWA. Thank you to all the guys in the back that have helped me get this far in the first place. Thank you. And most of all, thank you to you guys. Thank you to you guys for showing up. Thank you to you guys for supporting me, booing me, cheering me, loving me, hating me. Whatever you did, as long as you were here watching me, thank you. And for now, that's me, but I promise when I come back, I guarantee you, I will come back for this Cruiserweight Championship. But hey, I didn't have such a bad reign. I was Cruiserweight Champion for over 2 years. Thank you to COVID for that one. thank you guys again, and I will see you soon.
You still got
it! Ladies and gentlemen, an absolute class act. Jason Sensation.
You still got it!
I never saw difference.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, right now, we're going to determine the brand new Cruiser. Introducing the participants. First, representing Congo, he is the current Coca-Cola Royal Rumble Champion,
Zephy! Woo! Oh, sorry.
Introducing his opponent, MJ!
MJ!
Maverick!
Back at MJ!
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the AWA Cruiserweight Championship! Zephy says he wants two championships.
Zephy, two belts!
Cruiserweight Championship on the line here. Zephy, the current Coca-Cola Royal Rumble Champion. He wants to make that a double champion. Wants to be Zephy two belts here tonight. Cannot but wonder if Mad Jack Maverick and his crazy infinite wisdom knew about COVID before it struck, but that master wore out to the ring as he delivers a hip toss.
In.
Mad Jack Maverick. Pretty much a few fries short of a happy meal. Zephy's going to look to quicken the pace in this match. He brings an unorthodox style, fast pace. Shot right to the back. Zephy boots in the corner. And again, no champion's advantage as there's currently no Cruiserweight champion. Look at this, Columbia! The athleticism, the unorthodoxness. Zephy for the championship here. We are guaranteed a new Cruiserweight champion. Of course, chasing sensation, having to relinquish the title to injury, creating an opening for one of these two men to make history here.
Do it, Zephy!
And rightfully so, Zephy having second thoughts. Not sure if you can trust Mad Jack Maverick. Maverick, arm ringer, into the air. Hammerlock now rolls him up here. Oh! Zephy grabs the ropes for a break there.
Almost.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you have not yet done so, I encourage you to follow along all the action of AWA across all social media platforms. A lot of the action that you're seeing here tonight is going to be up on our YouTube channel in the very near future. Oh, drop kick. And ladies and gentlemen, I have breaking news for you. We were supposed to have a fatal four-way match, but due to the fact that Romeo Valentino is going to go one-on-one with Johnny Palazzio, that match now will be a triple threat match. That's for the heavyweight championship.
Take control, Rick!
That's the Freak Show, Ed Electric, and Magnificent Max Xander. That match still to come here, but meanwhile, inside the ring now, shot.
Watch the hands, ref man! Watch the hands, man!
The controlled frenzy of Mad Jack Maverick. Maverick. Oh, wow. Thought he was going to go for a knee, but instead it's an elbow drop. Here's the cover. Four leg is hit, but only two. Zephy cannot allow Maverick to ground him. Zephy needs to control the pace of this match. Oh wow! Big knockdown there for that chop. Zephy now sent it to the corner. And you hear the chop echoing across the chest from Zephy. Oh. Again, this is for the Cruiserweight Championship. We're guaranteed a new champion. Fisherman's Buster floats over. Here's the cover. Kick out.
Zephy! 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 Zephy!
Kick right to the back of the head there. Now Zephy into the cover. It only takes 3 seconds for us to have a new AWA Cruiserweight Champion. Here comes Zephy now. Oh! Off the splash, near leg hook this time. And Mad Jack Maverick wisely rolls out of the ring here, gonna buy himself just a little bit of time.
Let's go, Zephy!
We got a count of six. And remember, this is not a traditional championship match, as there is no current champion. Meaning, if Zephy won this match by countout, he will be the brand new Cruiserweight Champion. No champion's advantage. Big elbow. Another one.
One more time!
Zephy's starting to feel this match now. Here's the cover. Near fall after near fall between these two phenomenal superstars.
You got this, Zephy. Don't get frustrated. You got this!
Absolutely. Zephy cannot allow himself to get emotional, get frustrated here. There's way too much on the line here. Official doing a great job.
Remember, it's a 5 count to the break, ref.
Gonna wear down. That's the elbow. And another one. Third elbow. Follows up with a chop across the chest. And you know, Matt Jack Maverick would love nothing more than to be the brand new Cruiserweight Champion. Oh, wow. Zephy was trying to build momentum, but he got cut off the DDT. New champion, though. Now whipped him across the ring. Zephy! Yes! Mid-air collision for the championship! No! What a match for the Cruiserweight Championship!
Do it, Zephy!
Zephy struggling. But he's going the top rope. For the Cruiserweight Championship now! And that could be perhaps the turning point in this Cruiserweight title opportunity. Maverick with a running knee, high knee. Matchup Maverick! Ladies and gentlemen, new winner and new Cruiserweight Champion! Between both competitors here, but tonight belongs to Mad Jack away from Zephy. What a competitor, what a match. It was anybody's game, anybody's match to win. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Zephy! Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Zephy, an incredible, incredible, incredible competitor. One of the greatest to get inside an AWA ring. Has nothing to be ashamed of here tonight. But tonight again belong to Mad Jack Maverick. It only took 3 seconds and we have a new Cruiserweight Champion. But ladies and gentlemen, are we going to have a new Heavyweight Champion? Because coming up right now, it's a triple threat match for the AWA Heavyweight!